mother to those two.
Whose sister? Hers?
Yeah, her sister is the mom to those two, and she's the mom to those two boys.
Man, what? She produced them? They look crazy.
And I got two more female and two more male off of her at home.
What color they is?
I bred her to Mr. Big on those.
Yeah, I just tell her my mom. She like, that's the lady on Facebook you be liking all the time. I'm like, yeah, she got some fire. Like, she like, I want to see them.
Well, I got more dogs at home.
Yeah, I'm
got like, a little over 20 dogs.
Man, you gotta love it.
So it's like, do I take today? Can't take
mom. She is beautiful.
Yeah, that's a Trimax, son.
Yeah, I'm about to say that's just like the blue one.
Yeah, I was just pointing out the other Trimax, son.
Nice. Right here. And that's big mom.
That's big mom. And he's off one of my males, Trimax. And that's out of a different litter, that's another male that I could use.
Bear cubs.
Of course, they all produce color, chocolate. She's considered chocolate bond. It's like that bell I just got that I'm walking over there. That's
Jeff,
chocolate
what's up,
bond.
Boy?
What's going on, bro? The eyes on the moon, man. What's been up to?
I said, your boy just got, he just picked up a pup off the roof. The one dude used to come down with.
I swear, he told me to come over. I ain't even come over there yet.
Yep. He got that blue chai boy. He got a blue chai and a black chai female.
Yeah.
That's off of him.
I ain't even know.
That's off of him. One of my females I had, I produced.
He told me to come see him too. He like, man, they hard. I'm telling you, you gotta see him in person.
Yeah, now these,